inside of us. Are you going to show us a little hard, really?
You'll see how, while mechanist ideology really manifests in the open, it will also prove itself to be wrong, limited, and incapable of delivering a fruitful basis for human living together. And that's where this other kind of knowledge will take it over, I think, and will show that a true human living together can only be based on the eternal principles of humanity, on ethical principles, and not so much on rational understanding. Rational understanding is only the preliminary phase for true knowledge.